This was spicy, but it was so addicting. The dry-fried hot pot at Liuyishou goes well with rice and plum juice, and I really liked the chicken wings and marinated beef. Also try the dragon beard, deep-fried pork, and save room for the sticky rice cake for dessert.